Your father, a father is a role model. A father is a role model. As a father, are you worth being a role model? Any man that beats his wife is destroying the future marriage of his sons. Any man that beats his wife is destroying the future marriage. There's no way when you beat your wife, you are teaching your son, letting your son know that women deserve to be beaten. He will repeat the same thing. Am I communicating here? It's an irony. The highest level of weakness a man will ever exhibit is to beat a woman. It's the highest level of weakness. The highest level of bonfurism. The highest level of weakness a man will exhibit is to lift up his hand and hit a woman. He's saying he has failed in maturity. He has lost his manhood. In fact, he's unman. He's not a man. He's unman. He's an unman. To lift your hand and hit a woman, you have failed in dialogue. You have failed in maturity. You have failed in emotional restriction. It's an exhibition of failure. Inability to contain yourself is the height of lack of self-control. An animal is better than you. Animals don't beat their spouse. A he-goat, a she-goat will hit a he-goat. A he-goat will not hear anything. It will run away. He-goat fights he-goat. He-goat does not fight she-goat. Animals don't beat their spouse. Any man that beats a woman is less than an animal. A goat is better than you. So lift your hand. What kind of... I feel ashamed to hear that a person will beat his wife. So you are not beating your wife because you are angry. You are beating your wife because you are stupid. You are beating your wife because you are arrogant. You are beating your wife because you feel nobody can beat you. You are not. As a policeman, not stopped your car before and told you, come down, lie down. Why did you beat him? See, Papa, I just can't control myself. No. For me to believe you can't control yourself, just get angry and enter a barrack. I am angry. Where is the general? Say what? He must chop slap today because I'm angry. When I'm angry, I slap soldiers. I just slap soldiers.